Johnson, and nice to meet you. I am first grade in Donner Elementary School. Today, I tell you what I see in my classroom. There is a computer my teacher uses to teach. There is a desk and chairs. My student sitting study chair. There is a clock on the wall. I check time. There is a newspaper. My teacher read it. There is a map on the wall. I can see different countries. There is a ruler. I can draw straight lines. There is a cabinet. I can put on my cabinet. I like my classroom. Thank you for listening.